This is some of what we did in our live session.
I'm going to have her get her dumbbell. She can hold it with me for 5 seconds, and now I'm balancing between letting go and not letting go and clicking so that I can get her to be able to hold it by herself for 5 seconds.
When I'm building the retrieve, I like to have the dog jump up toward the article. A body shake to clear her mind. You can see as soon as she goes over the bar, she's thinking about coming back to me, which for this dog never happened when
Good
I first
girl.
Got her. Realizing we've moved on to something new, she needs to shake to clear her mind.
come here. Coda, come here.
Being aware of me is not something that she could do in the beginning.
Good girl. Go around. Good girl, good girl, good girl, good girl. Go around. Yes, 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 yes. What a good girl. What a good girl. Actually, she's doing great, because normally, if I let go, she'd keep going. And she stopped. Ready? Go around. That's amazing. Good girl. Go around.
This could be Vinny's favorite exercise. He loves to show off.
Down. Down. Good.
Down. What does it look like when a dog is relaxed? Well, head down, flipped over on one hip. So Coda's practicing this skill.
Down. Good. Oh, you're good too. Don't touch. Down. Tip. Any tip. Good. Down. Down. Good.
I'm too lazy to think of another word for putting her head down on the ground, other than down.
Yeah.
But maybe at some point I will.
Don't touch, don't touch.
And here she is flipped over on her right hip.
Down. Good. Hip. Down. Down. Good. Down. Whoops.
Then she flips over onto her left hip.
Good girl.
You're welcome to join us at our next live session. If you do that, you can ask questions of me while I'm working.